بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله حمدا كثيرا طيبا مباركا فيه كما يحب ربنا ويرضاه. يقول الشيخ الإسلام رحمه الله تعالى: وكذا الصراط يمد فوق جهنم فمسلم ناد وآخر يهمل. بدأ شيخ الإسلام رحمه الله تعالى يذكر المعتقد الصحيح في الصراط. شيخ الإسلام رحمه الله started to mention here in his line of poetry the belief of the صراط. والصراط هي الجسر على متن جهنم التي تمد على متن جهنم. The Sirat is a bridge that goes over the hellfire. يمر عليها المؤمنون والمنافقون ويتفاوتون في مروره. Those that go over the Sirat, they are the believers and the munafiqun, the hypocrites, and they differ in the speed that they go across this bridge that goes over the hellfire. فمنهم مثل البرق. Some of them go like lightning. وَمِثْلٌ مِثْلِ الرِّيحِ. Some of them like the wind. وَأَمَّا الْمُنَافِقُونَ. As for the hypocrites, they fall in the hellfire. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. But this is madhkur. This sirat is mentioned in the book of Allah and in the sunnah of our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. وَأَمَّا فِي كِتَابِ اللَّهِ فَيَقُولُ اللَّهُ سُبْحَانَهُ وَتَعَالَى فِي سُورَةِ مَرْيَمَ وَإِن مِنْكُمْ إِلَّا وَارِدُهَا كان على ربك حتما مقضية. There is no one from amongst you except he's going to go across it. He's going to go into it, meaning الصراط. Nobody, there is no one except amongst the believers going to go across the صراط. كان على ربك حتما مقضية. قضى الله قسما أن يحدث هذا. من يقوم هذا. Allah decided firmly and decreed that this is going to happen. Everybody that goes to Jannah and enters Jannah, they're going to have to go over this bridge. It's sharper than a sword, thinner than a hair. And the qadr imanik yakun mururk. According to your level of iman, according to your level of what? The way that you go over. والصراط كما يذكر أهل العلم إثنان معنوي وحسي. There's two sirat. One is ma'nawi. One is not tangible. It's ma'nawi. وهو الطريق المستقيم. الصراط المستقيم الذي هو طاعة الله الذي هو اتباع الكتاب والسنة. The sirat that's ma'nawi, that's in the life of this world. It's following the straight path. The sirat المستقيم, which is obedience to Allah and obedience to His Messenger Muhammad. من مر في هذه الدنيا على الصراط المستقيم مر بالسلامة على الصراط الحسي يوم القيامة. Those who follow this path on the straight path of الصراط المستقيم in the life of this world by obeying Allah and His Messenger, that's the صراط that's ma'nawi, that's not tangible. On يوم القيامة, they are those that are going to pass on the صراط, the physical صراط, يوم القيامة. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَإِن مِنْكُمْ إِلَّا وَارِدُهَا. There's no one from amongst you except he's going to cross it. كَانَ عَلَى رَبِّكَ حَتْمًا مَقْضِيًّا. This is something that Allah decided firmly. ثُمَّ يُنَجِّ اللَّهُ الَّذِينَ اتَّقَوْا. Then Allah, He saves those who are upon taqwa. These are the ones that pass by. وَنَظَرُ الظَّالِمِينَ فِيهَا جِثِيًّا. As for the mushrikeen of ظالمين, they're going to fall into the hellfire. It comes from Hadith Jabir رضي الله عنه قال أخبرتني أم بشر أن النبي أنها سمعت النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم يقول لا يدخل النار إن شاء الله من أصحاب الشجرة أحد الذين بايعوا تحتها. Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم said nobody is going to enter the hellfire if Allah wills from the people that gave Ashab al-Shajara, those that gave the bay'ah or the allegiance to the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam under the tree, as Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentions in Surah Al-Fath. فقالت حفصة يا رسول الله بلى يا رسول الله. She said no. she mentions this verse. No. Fantahraha, the prophet, you know, disapproved of what she said. She mentioned this verse. وَإِن مِنْكُمْ إِلَّا وَارِدُهَا. There's nobody from amongst you except is going to enter it. Now I'm going to go over the hellfire. Na'am. Then the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam قال الله عز وجل ثم ينجي الله الذين اتقوا. Even though all of them go over the hellfire, Allah is going to save the people of taqwa. As they go over the bridge, that they're going to pass the bridge. But the meaning of this, as Ibn Kathir explains, that Abdullah ibn Mas'ud قال الصراط على جهنم مثل حد السيف. The sirat is a bridge that goes over Jahannam, as sharp as a sword. فَتَمُرُّ الطَّبَقَ الْأُولَى كَالْبَرْقِ. The best of them, the highest level is going to go quickly as what? As lightning. وَثَانِي كَالْرِيحِ. And the ones after them, just like the wind. وَثَالِثِ كَالْأَجْوَدِ الْخَيْلِ. As the fastest of horses. This is how the ones that go after them. وَالرَّابِعِ كَالْأَجْوَدِ الْبَهَائِمِ. After the fastest of horses, those are the fastest animals. نعم. وَيَمُرُّونَ وَالْمَلَائِكَ يَقُولُونَ اللَّهُمَّ سَلَّمْ سَلَّمْ. And while the believers are going past, the malaika is saying, Allah, save them, save them. اللَّهُمَّ سَلَّمْ سَلَّمْ. أَمَّا الْكُفَّارُ وَهَذَا الَّذِي نُرِيدُ أَنْ نَذْكُرُ فِيهِ الْيَوْمِ. الْكُفَّارُ يَتَسَاقَتُونَ فِي جَهَنَّمْ. If they reach Jahannam, they're not going to go over the bridge. يَتَسَاقَتُونَ عَلَى طُولِ. Immediately, they're going to fall into Jahannam. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he says, أُحْشُرُ الَّذِينَ ظَلَمُوا وَأَزْوَاجِهُمْ وَمَا كَانُوا يَعْبُدُونَ. Gather the disbelievers and their kind. The people of Riba, gather them together. The people of Fawahish and indecency, gather them together. Everybody by their kind, gather them together. And that which they used to worship. مِنْ دُونِ اللَّهِ. But they wish to worship other than Allah. فَهْدُوهُمْ إِلَى صِرَاطِ الْجَهِيمِ. Take them to the path that takes them straight to the hellfire. They're on the path that goes straight to Jahannam. وَقِفُوهُمْ. Stop them. إِنَّهُمْ مَسْؤُولُونَ. Stop them. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is going to ask them before they fall into Jahannam. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَرَأَ الْمُجْرِمُونَ النَّارِ فَظَنُّوا أَنَّهُمْ مُوَاقِعُوهَا. When they see the hellfire, they're going to know. فَظَنُّوا بِمَعْنَ تَيَقَّنُوا. They know 100%. When they see the hellfire from a distance, they know that they're going into it. وَلَمْ يَجِدُوا عَنْهَا مَصْرِفًا. And they didn't find any way out of it. But just as we mentioned, أن هناك علامات للمؤمن أنه سينجو أنه سيدخل الجنة يوم القيامة أن أعطي كتابه بيميني سيفرح بها. هذه علامة. When he gets his book in his right hand, this is a good sign. وإذا شرب من حوض النبي. If he drinks from the حوض of the bee, whoever drinks from this حوض لم يظمأ بعده أبدا. Whoever drinks from this, he's never thirsty again. هذه علامات. وكذلك الكفرة. وإذا رأى المجرمون النار. When they see the hellfire, ظنوا أي تيقنوا أنهم واقعوها. And they know for sure that they're going to enter it. They haven't entered it yet. والله سبحانه وتعالى يقول ومن يهدي الله فهو المهتد. Whoever Allah guides, then he's guided. ومن يضلل فلن تجد لهم أولياء من دونه. And whoever is misled, you're not going to find any helpers for him. وَنَحْشُرُهُمْ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ عَلَى وُجُوهِهِمْ. And we're going to gather them up. Before they fall into the hellfire, we're going to gather them up on their faces. عَلَى وُجُوهِهِمْ. عُمْيًا. They're going to be blind. سُمَّن. They're going to be bookman. They're not going to be able to speak. سُمَّن. They're going to be deaf. مَأْوَاهُمْ جَهَنَّمْ. They haven't entered yet. They're on their way to the hellfire. كُلَّمَا خَبَتْ زِدْنَاهُمْ سَعِيرًا. Every time the fire dies down a little bit, the fire goes down, Allah brings it up higher for them. نعم. فأنس رضي الله عنه قال يا رسول الله كيف يحشر الناس على وجوههم. How are people going to be gathered and they're standing on their faces? فقال النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم هذا حديث عند إمام أحمد لها طرق يحسن بها. This hadith is hasan inshaAllah. قال رسول الله إن الذي أمشاهم على أرجلهم قادر على أن يمشيهم على وجوههم. The one that made them walk on their feet, he is going to be able to make them stand and walk on their faces يوم القيامة. as a sign of humiliation to them. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentions in his book that the disbelievers, and we want to mention this before the believers, that how they go over the sirat, that they go straight to the hellfire. بَلْ كَذَّبُوا بِالسَّاعَةِ. Rather, they disbelieved in the hereafter. وَاَعْتَدْنَا لِمَنْ كَذَّبَ بِالسَّاعَةِ سَعِيرًا. And we prepared for those that disbelieve in the hour, we prepared for them the fire. إِذَا رَأَتْهُمْ مِنْ مَكَانٍ بَعِيدٍ سَمِعُوا لَهَا تَغَيُّضًا وَزَفِيرًا. If the hellfire sees them from a far distance before they even fall in it, the hellfire sees them from a far distance, سَمِعُوا لَهَا تَغَيُّضًا وَزَفِيرًا. They're going to hear from the hellfire, غَضَبْ سَخَطْ نَعَمْ. They're going to hear anger and loud noises from the hellfire. It's a gruesome scene. Allah يصوروا هذا لنا حتى نخاف. نعم. وإذا ألقوا منها, so they are the shafiri جهنم, جهنم. They at the edge of the borderline of Jahannam. ويتساقطون فيه. وإذا ألقوا منها مكانا ضيقا مقرنين دعوا هنالك ثبورا. When they fall, they're gonna fall into a tight place. مقرنين, while they're chained up, they're gonna fall in the tight place, chained up. When they're there, دعوا هنالك ثبورا أي حلاك على أنفسهم. They're going to make dua against themselves that they be destroyed. It's going to say to them, لا تدعو ثبورا واحدا. Don't just say halak one time, destruction one time. But يدعو ثبورا كثيرا. نعم. ودعو ثبورا كثيرا. Say this a lot of times. It's not going to help you. هذه مما يخوفنا الله سبحانه وتعالى. هذا دخول الكفار في النار. This is how the disbelievers, they enter into the hellfire. They don't go over the sirat. They go directly into the hellfire. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in Surah Al-Mulk, وَلِلَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا بِرَبِّهِمْ عَذَابُ جَهَنَّمْ. Those who disbelieve in their Lord, they go straight to the Jahannam. وَبِئْسَ الْمَصِيرُ. What an evil destination. إِذَا أُلْقُوا فِيهَا سَمِعُوا لَهَا شَهِيقًا وَهِيَ تَفُورُ. يعني أَثْنَى سُقُوطِهِمْ فِيهَا مَا وَصَلُوا بَعْدُ. مَا وَصَلُوا بَعْدُ. أثناء سقوطهم في النار سمعوا لها سمعوا شهيقا وهي تفور. While they're falling into the hellfire, they hear the breathing of the hellfire, the breaths of the hellfire. وهي تفور, and the fire is boiling and raising and embracing. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, تكادوا تميزوا من الغيظ أي النار تكاد تتقطع غضبا على من عصى ربها. The fire is about just to break up from anger. The fire is about to crack up and break up from anger for the one that disobeyed Allah. إلى آخر هذه الآيات. كل هذا يا إخوتي في الله. These are the fears الذي يؤثر في قلب المؤمن. These are the fears that affect the heart of the believer. هذا الذي يقوم ظهرك. This is what straightens your back. هذا الذي يدفعك إلى الأمام. This is what pushes you forward to the front. هذا الذي يجرك من العصيان. This is what pushes you back from the hellfire. Not قيل وقال, not arguing, not embarrassing one another. نعم دعوتنا هو إلى هذه الأمور. This is what our da'wah is, affecting the hearts of the people, and that which is in the book of Allah, and the sunnah of his messenger Muhammad. نسأل الله سبحانه وتعالى أن يهدينا ويرشدنا وينجينا مما يعني من عذابه. We ask Allah سبحانه وتعالى to guide us, to aid us, and protect us from His punishment. إنه ولي ذلك.